Metro police are looking for a man who detectives say beat and mutilated a dog. This is an old booking photo of Robert Cole from a previous case, and court documents say there is cell phone video of him punching a dog in the face, choking it, and breaking its legs. The prosecutor's office has already charged him with animal abuse, and right now, if you know where he may be, contact IMPD or Crime Stoppers. Indianapolis.